so that's why many people are sailing, traveling also from the countryside to Bergen. And you can see the northern part with modern houses to the right we've been to. When you look down, you can see the fisheries zone where your cruise ship is docking. And you can spot now the suspension bridge where the commune also connects this island with southern and western boroughs of Bergen. On the right, in Norwegian, in the past, in German, next to the quarter. So we organize also classical music concerts in this beautiful church on the right-hand side. Lots of people also are gathering at the fish market. So on the left, you can see an opener part of the fish market bus, and they also enjoy the day. So make sure you brought all belongings if you're getting off. And with the rest, we're going to continue the driving to the pier. In a couple of days, people can also taste different craftsmanship from this county. And as you can see, they will be also enjoying the day, probably on the terraces today. You can see now with two characteristic towers, 12th century medieval church. So this is where the best preserved church in Bergen. It took them 5 years to renovate this church where we organize now classical music concerts. And this is the fortress, so the previous capital.